No, put your hands down.
The principal who paddled the first grader now wants the girl's mother punished. We showed you the video of the beating at Central Elementary School in Naples last month. I'm Kelly Burns.
And I'm Peter Bush. Principal Melissa Carter is now claiming the girl's mother illegally recorded the paddling. NBC2's Ashley Graham is live in Clewiston talking with legal experts about whether the principal has a case.
Well, we did get a copy of that complaint today. It's heavily redacted because this is still an active investigation. But what we do know from the information we have is that that principal wants that mother to face consequences. Weeks after this video went viral, Central Elementary Principal Melissa Clark filed a report with the Hendry County Sheriff's Office.
They made a complaint to one of the sheriff's deputies that the mom had videotaped.
The complaint claims the mother filmed the principal illegally and violated her expectation of privacy. Attorney Brett Pravinsky represents the child's mother. He says this took place in a public school and the expectation of privacy doesn't exist there. He also says the mother only filmed what she thought was a criminal act.
Those are both exceptions. The mom, as we recall, went to the sheriff's office the next day to report what she thought was a crime against her daughter.
The sheriff's office forwarded the complaint to the state attorney's office. They'll decide how to move forward with the complaint.
The little girl's the victim. Her mom's obviously the victim through her daughter. She shares her emotional distress and her physical pain that she still has.
The video made national headlines after the girl was accused of damaging a computer. The girl's mother was told to come down and pay it or the girl could be paddled. The mother's attorney says she is an undocumented immigrant and feared being deported. Hendry County schools do not allow corporal punishment. We did reach out to the state attorney's office for an update on this case. They are still looking into it. As we said, this is an active investigation. So count on NBC2 to bring you the latest updates as they make their decision. Kelly?
Ashley, any idea where the little girl is tonight? And does the principal still have a job at Central Elementary?
Well, we do know the girl transferred schools immediately after this incident. I did reach out to the school district earlier today. They say the principal is still employed with the district. I also asked what she's doing in terms of administratively, because at our last report, that's what she was on at the time. I did reach out to get a supplementary update on that fact, but we have not heard back yet from the district.
Ashley, thank you. Take a look.